lot of times we see he can get to a pretty good spot here at the top. A lot of people are trying to use their body a lot to hit the ball, right? So you get that shoulder turning too early, or maybe the hips turning too early, the shoulders turn with it, the club gets out. Now I've got to try to do something here in this last second. Usually we stay in the shaft up so we can keep the face open or dig the club in the ground and the toe in the ground. So ideally what we want to try to do is basically just keep the shoulder back and feel like you're just moving your arms down, right? So it'll feel more arms to you. Ground a few times, and then that's when you can feel the up piece, extend the hips up, left shoulder up. But basically, I feel like, okay, after the first couple of swings, I'm gonna hit the ground,